I've been thinking about this because I forgot that I was supposed to prepare this little message.
Hey, we can't hear you.
You can't hear me.
No, just like me.
I'll come in the middle.
Yeah.
Just like you. Are you videoing me?
Yes.
All right. So I know that all of you made a very difficult decision in some cases to come here, and this wasn't easy for a lot of you. And for that reason, I'm very appreciative, Sarah, and I thank you so very, very much for coming. It means so much to us. Because some of us, you know, some of our friends and family couldn't make it. And it's sometimes hard, right? We miss them. We wish they could be here. But we are very happy that you guys are here to share this with them. Shortly after Sarah's father left us, I went and had a talk with him. And I told him he'd never have to worry about his daughter. I would always take care of her. And I promised him he'd never have to worry. And so thank you for coming and sharing this with me as I made that same promise to her. I don't have a drink.
Yeah,